Hi, I'm Dan Huerter. I'm the Chief Operating Officer at Pure Spectrum. And I just wanted to take a quick minute or two to explain why I'm so passionate about what it is we do here at Pure Spectrum. And it really revolves around one sentence, and that sentence is, we all have an entire system in our bodies that no one has ever told us about. When I learned that fact 3 years ago, kind of flipped my world on its head. I was in my dream job. I was never gonna quit. I was gonna retire with that job. But this idea that we have an entire system in our bodies that no one's ever told us about just kept growing and growing and growing in my head to a point where I couldn't let it go. And I took it as a calling. I took it as my purpose to tell the world that we have an entire system in our bodies that no one has ever told us about. This system's called the endocannabinoid system, but before I explain that a little bit, I really want to explain kind of why this is such a big deal to me and why I don't understand why it's not such a big deal to other people. And that is, imagine going 24 years of your life and no one had ever told you you had a respiratory system. Like, you didn't understand you had a respiratory system that was in your body and its purpose was to deliver oxygen where it needed to go. What you did understand is, you know, water can kill people. If you stay underwater for long enough, water can kill you. If I hold a pillow over your face, then a pillow can kill you. But really, if you had a general understanding of your respiratory system, you understand that water is not killing you. You understand that a pillow is not killing you. It's the lack of oxygen that's killing you. It's not giving the respiratory system what it needs to operate is what is actually killing you. So just by having a basic understanding of what your respiratory system is, you make different decisions in your life because you want to optimize your health and optimize your wellness. And so you make these different decisions. You might not smoke cigarettes. You know, you might exercise more so to give your lungs better function and so that oxygen can get into your body. And so you make these decisions because you have a general concept understanding of what your respiratory system is. So much in the exact same way, just by having a general concept understanding of what your endocannabinoid system is, you can improve your health and wellness. You can make decisions that will help you stimulate this system and enhance this system to benefit you in the best ways. So, you know, some of these ways might be from a phytocannabinoid, like CBD. You might get your phytocannabinoid, which is external from nature, from a plant, and you can supplement your system that way. You might try to enhance your own endocannabinoid production. So within our endocannabinoid system, we all produce our own endocannabinoids. And ways you can do this is by breaking down omega-3s or omega-6 fatty acids. So if you're taking fish oil, you're probably already supporting your endocannabinoid system. You just didn't realize it yet because we have all gone so many years with having a system in our bodies that no one's ever told us about. And it's not just us, it's not just people. Our pets have these systems too. And so all I'm wanting out of this video, out of this quick soapbox rant, is to take a minute to fully really understand that we all have an endocannabinoid system. And by having a general knowledge of it, we can really truly reach our full potential. But without knowledge of your endocannabinoid system, it is literally impossible for you to reach your body's physical full potential. And so with knowledge of it, I hope that you can, and I hope you do some research. Reach out to me in any way possible, email, phone, whatever, if you have any questions. I just really, really, really want to get it out there that this is very important to everybody, and just to have an understanding of your endocannabinoid system will, I believe, greatly improve your life. So thanks for taking the time to listen. Have a great day.